everyone, and welcome back to my channel. So this episode, there is a crime in the Buddhist temple in Las Vegas, and basically the crime at first it was pushed into thinking that the father of this guy killed the monks because if I was understanding it, that he is trying to like bring down what it, like prevent people from coming in to eat, but obviously that is not true. And the second part is that of this case is Catherine is trying to solve an old case of her friend that was murdered, but no, and this officer basically put the wrong guy into jail. So despite that he has murdered other people, but he wasn't the actual murderer of Catherine's best friend.
Rifle came back to make sure he didn't talk.
And he'd gone to the bank to protect the rest of the money, but you didn't know that.
Where is he? Did he go to the cops already? If they ask what I look like, here's your answer.
I'm curious about one thing, though.